Thank you very much. So there we have it, terribly over-leveraged banks, a shadow banking system that threatens to blot out the sun of financial stability, and the Eurozone with an incomplete banking union and investors oscillating between panic and euphoria. I feel better already. We'll go on a break now, and we'll aim to be back here at 16:35 so we can begin the next section at 16:40. Please take your tickets or invitations with you if you leave the room so you can use them to get back in. Thanks. Then thank you to the panel.
So...